the trailer of new Netflix's show Cowboy Bebop. Let's check out the trailer.
So what brings you back from the dead?
A week ago, I did a job, a bounty. I had a partner, believe it or not.
He know what you used to be? Will I ever see you again?
They tried to kill me, Anna. If you need to find me, I go by Spike Spiegel these days. In this solar system, if the cops and the bounty hunters don't get you, the syndicate will. There's no happy ending here.
Spoken like a man who's never been in love.
I was.
What happened?
I was dreaming.
What do you say, fellas? You want to team up?
I was thinking a 60-40 split.
Going my way, of course.
Do not shoot her.
Please?
No.
What the actual fuck?
We're a team. The three of us. Go grab some bounties.
Please, I just want to kill her a little bit.
God damn it, Spike.
This jam.
Guys. Or bad guys.
Depends on who you ask.
So it's the live action adaptation of famous Japanese anime. It stars Jon Cho, who you may know from Harold and Kumar or Star Trek. The trailer looks fantastic, by the way. The CGI may be cheap, a bit cheap, but it's wholesome for a Netflix show. The story sets in a very futuristic world around 2071, I guess, and bounty hunters chasing criminals in cool spaceship or Bebop spaceship. The cast are all pretty unknown, or maybe unknown to me, as it's a science fiction and it's an adaptation of Japanese anime. The chances of messing it all up is pretty high. If it turns out great, then it will be really great, because I don't know, for some reason I have very high expectation for this series.